I think at the core, though, the central relationship between Jay's character and Kurt's character is also something that's, you know, fun and fresh and something we haven't seen since the 1950s.
If you guys could steal anything and get away with it, what do you think it would be?
I'd probably go with a game-worn Maurice Richard jersey. Yeah.
Does it have to be like an object? Can it be like, no, you know what I'd steal? I'm going old school. A lot of money. I could really, that
Atta
was a
boy.
Terrible, terrible answer.
Attaboy, no, but, that's an amazing answer.
Cold, liquid cash.
Yeah.
I would fare poorly in a heist. Jay would get through it. Jay would somehow squeak through it. Like
I usually find a way. Whatever that means, I usually find a way.
Yeah, I, on the other hand, would fall victim to some gastric distress and be very uncomfortable about the whole thing and wouldn't get out of the car.
It's a hard movie to not like. It's really fun and funny and fast-paced, and it's got a bunch of really lovely performances. And I think that more than anything, people are just, it's like a great little ride. Please check out the trailer for our new film, The Art of the Steal.
Ladies and gentlemen, Crunch Calhoun!
When I was a young buck, I thought I'd make history. Great men don't take dives for a couple hundred bucks.
I'll give you $700.
11.
6.
8.
Deal.
Great men don't miss their fate.
I missed mine, Francie. I missed it.
You wanted to know when I was ready to go back to work. Well, I'm ready. First thing you need is an idea man, and ours was Nicky, my half-brother. Now there's Patty McCarthy. He's the guy who knows any guy you need to know. And Guy de Cornet is our forger.
And you are who?
He's my apprentice.
So you're a wizard now.
I'm the best damn wheel man around.
Okay, great, we're all here.
Something's not right.
They all just happen to converge in the city where Crunch lives? Sir, I'm telling you, it's happening.
This is the one we're all gonna be remembered for.
The greatest outlift in history. This is where the story becomes interesting.
It's the most valuable book in the world. The Gutenberg Bible, the Mona Lisa of books.
This is so beautiful.
Here's where we come in.
We swapped out for a fake. No one's gonna know it's missing.
Gonna make a bundle. Try 20 million.
I want the 30 grand.
What are you, a pirate?
You got the money?
Yo.
I'm sorry for hitting you with a lead pipe.
Nylons? Fishnets?
Yes.
Put these over our heads, we'll take a couple of waffles.
We're gonna need something that draws attention.
It's like it follows you.
What the hell am I looking at?
Are we ready to do this?
Let's roll!
Fortune favors the bold. Every now and then, you gotta take a leap of faith.
Anything to declare?
Do you think I have smugglers in my trunk? Please, see all the criminal activity happening in my trunk right now.
No!